Now, you may have remembered the story of how I saved Virtual World with the antivirus shields to protect it from Virus Master. Let's start off the scene with Virtual World. Whoops. My bad. Teehee. But this is not about the story about the antivirus shields, it's about the mysterious item called the Magical Star. Long ago, the Magic Star was born filled with energy and light. It was hidden at its center of an uncharted dimension, brimming with new life. And eventually, the Magic Star will be used for the purposes of good or evil. My name is Penny, and I love my life. Boom! I won the game! This is my beloved pet cat, Rebecca. This is my dad, Paul Peterson. Though he can be stubborn at times.
Yes! I got work finished today.
And this is my mom, Patty Peterson. They are a wholesome couple together. They even adore me ever since I was a young girl. While my life can be fun, there are a few moments that can be very challenging and difficult for me. I can be a bit useless and clumsy at science. I can be a terrible player at golf. Gosh darn it! I cannot believe I failed golf! And I can be grounded by my parents too. G-R-R-R-R-R. But good things happen later. I can be kind to my pet during rainy and stormy evenings. I play pianos. Even coloring in. Though I can still be hard on myself, my parents can forgive me for the flaws of my life.
Good night, sweetie.
Good night, Mom.
Sweet dreams.
Gasp! Mom! Dad! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
I'm up, sweetie. Is it still too early?
Well, I know how to navigate the way to somewhere.
Where are we going to?
Who's ready for a road trip to VR Industries?
Teehee! I am.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Settle down, young lady. There is absolutely no way that we are going to that darn place without having the best time in our lives.
I wonder what music I could listen to on the way to the VR Industries.
Ah.
That song is a perfect fit.
Jersey City, here we come!
Road trip. Road trip. Road trip.
We need to stop somewhere to get snacks for the journey on the way to the center before arriving there?
Nope. I'm good. mother of space-time, we are here.
Welcome to VR Industries.
This looks like the peach tree of heavenly wisdom from the movie Kung Fu Panda.
Look! That's Dr. Vanessa Murray, the greatest scientist of VR Industries, and she's on stage. Can we go and see her? Please?
I don't see why not.
Tee hee hee. Awesome.
Oh my gosh! Your favorite CEO of VR Industries is here. Are you ready, my fellow New Yorkers?
We love you, Dr. Vanessa.
Thanks, John. Let's party. Yeah, I know. Party, party, party. Ha ha ha.
You're flawless.
Oh, holy luck-a-mole.
All right, folks, this is my endgame. Everything I have ever done has led up to this moment, to this wonder of technology. And speaking of technology, we are here to make a better generation. In that case, there is something which has a computer-generated environment with scenes and objects. So let's hear it for the new VR headset. Ha ha ha. I know, right?
Yes, 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 yes.
I need a volunteer to give me ideas.
Oh, pick me. Pick me.
Then I choose you. What is your name again?
Penny, daughter of the Petersons.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Miss Penny. Now, why have you come here?
I came here to see you because I'm a fan of video games, arcades, science, and my personal favorite is virtual reality. And if you want me to leave this place and never show my face again, I understand.
Oh, please, let's not overreact. You're fine.
I get it. I just want to see a new future, just like you. And I hope you understand too.
My girl, with a talent like yours, how could I not understand?
Ha ha! That's our girl.
This is why you were here, to help me make a new generation.
And what happens if the digital world gets rebooted?
We can just create a new timeline of virtual world by restarting it from scratch, which usually means a retelling of the story, willingly, and I'll keep them updated so they can forget their worries. What's with that expression on your face?
You are going to erase virtual world's memories? That's not fair. It will result in their deaths. You can't just erase their lives, even Rita, the Galactic Four, and the Creator.
I thought you were smarter, but you're not.
I really got to go now.
Hello, little girl.
Where are my manners? Penny, meet my assistant, Cleveland Sterling.
Ha 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 ha.
Or in any case, I call him Mr. Sterling for short.
What?
Don't worry, little miss. We'll make sure that we'll have virtual world fixed for safekeeping, and none of this will have ever happened.
You can't just rewrite it. You'll erase their lives and everything. This is incredibly heartless and heinous.
So I guess that girl is lying to her, and claiming that there are innocent lives there.
And if you want to get rid of the digital world, you have to go through me.
Ha 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 ha. Very funny, Peterson. Now, take her away!
Come on, little Miss Peterson.
Oh, come on! This is not happening. Get your hands off me, you jerks. No. Mr. Sterling, you can't leave me. Here. Well, it looks like there's nothing I can do.
I know what to do.
Rita?
Penny.
Oh. It's so good to see you, old friend.
It's been a while since we had defended Virtual World and defeated Virus Master.
Rita, what are you doing here?
I have found access to your world, so you can revisit us.
Gasp. Really?
Uh-huh.
To see my dreams of virtual reality.
Uh-huh.
Then I'll come too. And go out on more exciting, dangerous, and wild adventures too.
Wait. What? No. You didn't hear what I mentioned previously before. It's not safe to go on another difficult and perilous adventure with me. It would be worse. Far more worse than before.
Rita, we've been through this before.
It's not that. It's the magical star that I need to find.
The magical star exists?
Whenever you reach that magical star, it grants you powers and eternal healings. I'm sorry, Penny. I have to do this for Virtual World.
It's locked. Well, I want to help you find the magical star. And if you refuse, then I promise I'll stick with you at all costs. Please. You're my friend.
I thought you never ask.
So, how are we going to break out of this vault?
Dynamite.
Don't just stand there, Mr. Sterling! Get those pesky brats!
How could I stop those girls from escaping?
Just get them.
Stop them.
Oh, no! We're surrounded!
Fear not, Penny. I'll take care of these punks. You wanna fight? Let's fight.
Stop running.
Sorry, Mom and Dad.
Penny?
That's it, Penny. You are officially grounded when you come back.
I'm gaining on you. Ha 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 ha. I have you now.
I knew you would catch up with me.
I never thought I'd make a heroic entrance. Now, come on, Penny, let's go!
Full disclosure, how did you get here, Rita?
VR headset.
Cool. Come, Rita! Let's go! Rita!
Tried a VR headset of yours?
Of course.
Before we put them on, you have to acknowledge that teleporting from one world to another can be a little bit dangerous. Because if you were careless with a VR headset will result in a lot of consequences. Got it. Now, are you ready, Penny?
All present and correct, Rita. 5 4 3 2
Did it work?
It sure did.
Oh,
Finally, we are back to the 90s. Can't wait to see the creator and the Galactic Corps again.
Can I help you, kid?
It's been a while.
Well, hello, Rita, my old mentor.
Wait, you know him too, Rita?
Of course I do. I've learned everything about the virtual reality world longer than you have, even before we met each other.
Looks like you're well-known, Rita.
Where do you like me to drop you to?
The creator's headquarters.
Hop on in.
Penny, I will grant you with the Heart Wand of Loyalty. The Heart Wand of Loyalty is a magical item, and you must protect it while attempting to master its power. But be careful, because the power of the wand could overwhelm you during the transformation.
Fear not! I have the power! Is totally amazing. I truly do feel like a magical girl with Sailor Moon vibes.
Go save the digital world.
Thank you, creator.
Wow. I've never seen you this happy with that wand before.
I know.
Our destiny awaits.
Magical star, here we come.
Ms. Murray.
What?
The bad news from the VR Industries. A punk teenage woman helped the girl escape and arrived on a computer world.
You lost them.
What? Oh no, that was a mistake. Well, this is a thought, and it's mine. Why not just wait until they return?
Blast that girl! No one makes me look like a fool! No one!
Please? Ma'am, they're just harmless kids. I'm begging you.
When you're frightened, you do not control your anger. You focus.
A mad scientist must be prepared to shut down access to the latest VR headsets.
What are you talking about, Ms. Murray? If you turn off access, we will be out of business.
It's only a matter of time when I'm planning ahead to erase the existence of virtual world.
Yes. Yes. Ha 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 ha. Yes!
Oh, this is such a bad idea.
Get used to it, Mr. Sterling.
We'll make sure that they come back to the real world. So, double the troops, double the weapons, double everything, Mr. Sterling. We'll be ready.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this place?
Cyberpunk Avenue. Some of the best players and gamers live here. And I found some old friends who can help us.
But it does look dark, gritty, scary, and grim. Which is not safe for weak players like us.
Trust me, Penny. It's fine. It's perfectly safe.
Shark! Shark! Stand back! Gasp!
Hello, little girl. What are you doing here?
Are you trying to trespass on our avenue?
Yeah. Are you trespassing here?
Trespass? No, I would never trespass in this world.
Wait.
I apologize for the unpleasant greeting, but where are my manners? Rita? Is that really you?
What now?
Rita, it's so good to see you again.
Give me a high five, Will.
Well, that's painful.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, I'm sorry. I find that touching. Now let's beat these trespassers up.
Boo! This is going to be wicked.
We eat weak players like you for breakfast.
Yeah.
You don't understand. Vanessa is planning to erase the existence of Virtual World.
What do you mean?
We need to reach the magical star first, and we can't do it without you. Now, please don't beat us up. Please? Show us mercy.
Look at her. She needs your help.
Oh, you have the sparkles in your eyes, and they are bigger than we thought.
So, if we don't beat you up now...
We can beat you all up later.
Okay then. Challenge accepted. If you two girls win the race, we can lead you to the magical star, and if you lose, there will be more severe beatings.
We will not fail you, Will.
See, Penny? I told you it's perfectly safe. Plus, this online racing game is cool.
Let's just win the race, and they will forgive us.
No problem.
Oh, no! They are after us! What do we do, Rita?
I don't know!
Ha 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 ha. Revenge is mine. Eat my bullets. Prepare to feel the wrath of Chedruggle. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Not cool, man.
You. That was close. Gasp. Hey, that's cheating.
It's payback time.
Take over the wheel.
Here we go.
Fire. Fire.
Don't worry, Rita. I played racing games in the arcade. Hang on to your buttons. Hoo-hoo.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Finish line, here we come. Oh, no! We're not going to make it.
I can't look.
Did we win?
Yup.
Yay!
Hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah, baby! Who's the best? Us!
Ha 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 ha!
You're flying, Rita.
You're a talented driver.
Your driving skills are incredible.
Thank you, guys.
Wait. We are so sorry for being rude. I hope you two forgive us.
Don't worry, Will. It's all good.
And by the way, congratulations, ladies. You passed the challenge.
You aren't completely useless after all.
Oh my gosh, thank you. We're back on VR Industries? Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Penny. We failed to find the star.
Look out!
surprise.
Penny!
Oh, crud.
No! Jar. A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-
Guards! Exterminate her!
Stop running!
You're in big trouble, young lady!
Where am I? Gasp. Release me, you cowards! I demand to talk to Vanny, if it's the last thing I ever do.
I never should have trusted you, because you are worthless than I thought. Oh, man! What was I thinking? Having a small child like you sneaking out to a virtual reality land?
It's virtual world.
Ha! Huh. Such a feisty sense of humor, I love it. But sadly, you could be wrong.
So help me, Vanessa. I will see you behind bars for all of your horrible actions.
Whoa. I'm so scared. So you're the one who was initially planning to keep your digital worlds lives.
What?
I came from humble beginnings, and dreamed of becoming something more. All I ever wanted was to create a new future, a new era of virtual reality, so I can be the CEO of VR Industries.
What do you mean?
When I was a girl too, I was rejected and humiliated in school. They laughed at me, and they say I am worthless and pathetic. And so I became the mad scientist.
That's not true.
I think you're being too harsh on her, ma'am.
Deal with it, Mr. Sterling. You see, Penny, virtual world is a cool place to explore, but times have to change. And now I have access to the digital world. And when I arrive on an uncharted level, I mean the magical star will grant me powers.
You'll never find the magical star. It does not belong to you.
Ha ha. Too late. 10 times too late.
You can't do this! If you're willing to rewrite virtual world, it will destroy them all.
Give me that!
Well, if Penny left the virtual world a few days ago, I'm pretty sure that she's loving life with her mom and dad. Right, Jenny?
If only Penny had come back one last time. She could at least join our side.
Looks like you have boredom.
Shut up. One more word out of your mouth, and you're dead.
Please. We can't have each other fighting twice.
Oh. You're in big trouble now.
That's it. I have enough.
Guys! Please! The Galactic Four! I need your help!
It's Rita.
She's back!
Teehee! Konnichiwa!
Long time!
Rita, what happened back there?
Vanessa has Penny captured on VR Industries, and now she's approaching the Uncharted level to steal the magical star.
What?
I think that I'm gonna puke.
Yes. With the magic star's energy for herself, she'll become invincible. But now, we are going to VR Industries to free Penny and fight Vanessa. Who's with me?
I really like your speech, Rita. Plus, we're in.
What? Who turned off access to the electric chair?
It's the real CEO of VR Industries. Are you okay, Penny? What happened?
I'm so sorry, sir. I screwed things up. Being part of Vanessa was supposed to be my dream. But all I did was ruin everything so bad. I betrayed my parents, lied to Rita, and trespassed the punk crew. I feel like a huge jerk. I should have grown up and forgotten everything about video games and everything I discovered.
No. No, no, no. Don't cry, Penny. You're not a huge jerk, kid. I promise. You are kind, smart, caring, and compassionate.
Then why do you know my name?
Well, you may not know me before. Your parents told me about earlier. And I know the whole history about Virtual World. It was such a beautiful and vibrant city in the 90s. You go anywhere, be anyone. The only limit is your imagination. Never stop believing. You have to go back and save the digital world.
Thank you, sir.
That was wholesome. Now, where's Dr. Vanessa heading to?
Yes.
Ha 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 ha! At last! The magical star! It's mine!
I told you. I'll have Virtual World fixed for safekeeping, and none of this will have ever happened. Ha 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 ha. Your little trick didn't work, Peterson, because I finally got what I wanted.
Everyone remain calm, citizens.
This building is growing with goons.
It's impossible to sneak through them.
Trespassers!
Oh, Simon! What now?
We ambush them.
My powers from the magical star make me unstoppable and invincible. And once I do, I'll ignite from here to the real world and the universe. Because you are a piece of junk. You're lower than junk. You're nothing! Ha 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 ha. Give up, Peterson. You've lost.
Okay. You were right, Rita. You made a heroic entrance. And hey, you taught me how to drive and helped me win the race. Even I heard you beating up Danny in a dark path.
You really think you can take me down?
Oh dear. That's much worse.
Stand back. I'm gonna kick her butt. This one is for torturing me, and this one is for virtual world.
Aww.
Ha 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 ha. Where's your friend now, loser?
It's Lucy.
Art.
Let's get out of here.
Yes. Victory is ours.
Hoo-hoo!
And stay out.
Penny, behind you! Penny!
No! That's mine! Give it back! No! Look what you've done! I'm completely powerless without my star.
Guess what, Danny? I'm not leaving virtual world. You are.
ARRRGH, bring it on, pesky brat.
Virtual world is officially restored again.
You see what you've done to me? I feel trapped in that bubble.
Look at that mad scientist. She's stuck. Ha 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 ha.
That is not funny. Get me out of here at once. I demand you all to stop laughing now.
There's no way we are getting you out of that thing, Vanny.
It's true, you mad scientist. Because you are irredeemable, who deserve to be punished.
No! Please! Don't leave me trapped here! I'll do anything, anything!
Is there an easier way?
Vanny, the cops are coming for you, so you're going to jail forever.
A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A!
Well, Penny, we wanted to thank you for saving Virtual World once again, and the whole digital world.
It's a pleasure revisiting you all.
I think it's time for you to return back to real life.
Penny, your life awaits.
Take care, Penny.
See you on the other side, Peterson.
So long, Beckett.
Sigh. I'm gonna miss that girl so much.
Me too. I'll miss her too.
Get in the police car now. You are going to jail for a very long time.
And she came so highly recommended. Sigh.
Mom!
Oh, thank goodness you're okay, honey!
I was so worried if I'd lose you forever.
And here I am now.
Wait, where did you get that wand? And why are you wearing a teal dress?
The Creator gave it to me because I am worthy with a pure heart.
The girl is right. She is worthy with a pure heart.
OMG! Is that the real CEO of VR Industries?
It's me, Mr. McCarthy, the CEO of VR Industries.
Were you a fan of virtual reality and video games?
Ha 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 ha. Of course I am. Besides, how could you not know?
Thank you, Mr. McCarthy.
Anytime, Penny.
Rebecca! Tee-hee-hee. I love you so much.
Isn't it good to be back home in New York?
Yes, it is.
Rita and the punk crew are now reconnected as friends.
Good one, Rita!
Ha 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 ha.
I've made old friends and new friends. And now it's time for me to move on. And we will always look to the future, no matter what.
Hey, why were we not in this movie?
Don't you remember, Sherman? We were on vacation.
Oh, I remember. Where did we go for vacation?
Warning. Wayback has breached the Uncharted area.
What's going on?
Looks like we have a big situation, Sherman.
What is it?
We've landed near the Uncharted area, approaching the Lost Planet. Brace for impact.
What the heck is this place?